Welcome back to my channel. I am back again playing Days Gone. So, let's go.
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, what the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out. I'm the tulips, Boozer, they're stone crop. Get it right.
I don't think I have bullets, so...
Someone's trapped, I gotta help.
That was dumb with me. What the hell was that, bruh? That was trash. Let me just take me out of there, nothing. Running over here. I think that's how I'm basically going anyway.
Not bad, huh?
Deacon St. John, you out there? Got a job for you here at the hot springs.
The hell?
Okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
Goddamn rippers. I am going to kill.
Oh.
Damn! What was that? God damn it. Okay, let's try this again. Out of my way.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
I need gas.
St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Loser's sort of face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Loser's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Loser, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady.
Oh, yeah, they're coming.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation, so...
Yeah.
return.
I gotta come back here for those stuff. I gotta go. I hate going through this damn tunnel. There's nothing in here.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
It's like we were nothing in there, to be honest. Like, the hell? Anyway. Okay, let's read now.
Yes, that's it.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just won't chop it.
Oh crap, no. Yep, got it.
What did you do, you son of a bitch? No. Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth.
Got you.
What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Oh.
Cope, it's done. I got him.
You tell him.
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me? Hey, Drifter.
Is he alive?
Drifter,
Yeah, he's alive, but I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. It goes ghost.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deacon.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
So, God, I miss you on the road.
You just work.
Is he gonna die?
I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. Used to do runs for me is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. When you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. Much appreciated. Copeland out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. More in here? Yep. But that blows up real good.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Okay.
Control dog.
There's gotta be a nest in this shack.
A nest?
Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me.
Let's see. I need this. Oh yeah, they definitely went over there.
Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah? God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Go.
This is right there. There's nothing in there. What exactly am I looking for? Should I just take the nest out now? I know what. God damn it.
Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out.
Hmm.
Oh, that was dumb. Let's go back over here. I think I saw some stuff over here to get the fucking stuff. Oh, they are at this house? They're in this house. Let's do this one.
Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
Move it up to box side. I'm turning on. I need more. Oh. Okay, we're going back to that one over there. We got one on the stairs. Swear to God, I got more. Okay, I got enough. Okay, these walk are too long. Let's ride my bike. That was a bad idea.
Come on,
Oh! You are attacking me. I thought it hit you by mistake. Are you? Wait, do I have more? I need to check. I do. Oh, that was up, that was up, that was up, nothing. God damn it. Oh, great.
Like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Oh my God, I'm out. Run. Run! Oh my God, I was lucky as hell. I was gonna chop them up. Wait, what else happened now? There's really nothing in here. There's something over here.
Raiders. I don't think that's a little venison. I'm tired of killing drifters.
There ain't nothing over here. Oh, there's something coming.
Can of fuel.
I could just put it there and shoot at the same time, but I'm gonna go for the outside one.
Is that the last of them? Finally.
Damn, I have to clean the place out.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke, how'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, it wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah, cold makes them stronger. But you knew that.
Yeah, Boozer, I knew that.
Thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Damn, I need every freaking thing. I'm almost out of every damn thing. Wait, I'm damn out of everything. The hell? Anyway, let's get out of here. I should check in this car more often.
It's nothing like scrap.
Insurance there. I'm out. Oh, there's Wolf. I probably should leave it alone because I'm almost down where dead. I swear I saw something right here. Oh.
Hey, Deke. I'm starting to get worried.
Yeah, I guess I've been gone a while.
You gonna be up all night?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Now I'm good. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. Until next time, like, comment, share, most definitely subscribe, and trust me, I'll catch you in the next one.